down, try and pick that back. By two, back. And up, and back down. By a host of Jayhawks, where it looks like there's a... Gibson takes the snap, gives it to the second man, two over the left side, and Nichols spins out of the tackle, and finally brought it down in there, in on that play for the Raiders, number 14, that's right.
Number 5, Gibson,
on the signal for the Jayhawks for the high formation. The ball is handed off to the second man, two, number 24, right up the middle, that's Sean McKee.
No, he's just giving him a rest.
Get to the right, number 22. Get the target signal. 22 marks to the left. And back to the second man, too. Number 49. Drop down there. Time to show a crack on number 14. Going and down. The target will pop 2 yards from. Sean Temple, centers, right in the quarterback, 24 hands it, drop the throw over the right side. Right, number 13, that's the left strand. Drop down there by, looks like number 64 on that tackle. So you do one on that tackle. That's really steady. Going back to pass, and that's going to be intercepted. Intercepted by number 33 of the Jayhawks, so throwing the cover. Going again to number 49 and spinning around and finally brought down low.
Just short of the goal line. Did you get that?
Yeah.
That's number five, gets from the quarterback. Two setbacks in the I formation. Good right. And off to the second man, 249. And right to the middle of the Raider line. Second down and goal from the 2 yard line. Gets to the quarterbacking once more. And he gives it to the second man, too. He's met again by the goal.
Illegal
block. against the Jayhawks. That's going to bring up the first down for them on that possession. First down.
6-6-4.
Okay. We have a winner, number 664, finally claims his prize. Second down, 7 for the Jayhawks.
You got
here. Stephanie, quarterback in 24 in motion to the left. And back and moves the kick down the bucket. He's in the end zone. He's in the end zone on a 32-yard run. Starts about a 2-yard. Three McEvans kicking off for the Jayhawks. And there's the kick. Right up the middle. Snap is by and picks it up on 42 Kinzak at the 20-yard line. And he's met there by a higher headstone. Jayhawks, and that tackle number 16, 23, and number 12. Number 16, that's Jamil Nettles, and number 12. Now, bring the ball all the way back, and we're going to start from their own 15-yard line. First down and 10 Raiders. Sean Temple still center for the ball for the Raiders. Danny Pyde still center for the ball. And easily down the wall back. Pyde takes a snap. Takes back the pass. Come on over here now. Come through. Yep. Pass ball's incomplete. What's going to be a little bit of a delay back? Second down. Get wide, going back to pass again. Going right up the middle. Intercepted by number 5. And back down there by number 30. Justin McCutcheon. Playing away, number 12 on the interception. Good. Jayhawk ball. At the roll of 37 yards, 46 yards. First down and 10. Number 5, Gibson calling the football. And has it to the second man, too. And into the left side of the Raider line. Yep. Jerome on the carry, pick up about 2 yards. Second down, he has to go. And off into the second man, too. Just a few tackles. Runs into his own man, couldn't get out of the grasp. And then number 24 on the carry. Number 1 Scrappy back in for the Jayhawks. High phone action. He then slips, and he's going to keep it around the left side. And he's got it. He looks down to it, keeping it on the hand. And complete. Complete to number 32 of the Jayhawks. Michael Henry. Number 1 staff is still quarterback in that formation. Then split to the right, motion number 2. Got Stephanie around the left, pitches back to 43. Fumble on the play and covered there by number 32. That's Tony McEvans. Long time to play. Second down and about 20 yards to go for first down for the Jayhawks. score is 26-0. Crafty back to pass. There's another man down off the Bell Rail. And it's powerfully completed. Both of them go up for the ball. And incomplete. Danny Pyden in there to break it up. Pass is headed for number 33. Tony McKevin, crafty, brings him out in the I formation. Yard line, the Raiders. Daphne quarterbacking. Number two in motion. Daphne on a keeper on the left side. He's going to keep it now. There's a tackle. They're up on his feet and caught out of bounds at the 10-yard line. Met by about five Raiders, and on that play, Lawrence Graham. And also getting up the. He's logic on that tackle. Number one, Stafford is still in a quarterback for them. And a man in motion around the right side. Stafford takes the snap and he's got a keeper around the right side. He's going to step in, a little tackle, and go into the end zone for a Jayhawk touchdown. And that signals the end of the game. No, touchdown. That makes the score high, almost out of the game.